Tucker Brennan, and I've got my eye on sports.